Anyone, I am Adam Gamer, your host today, and we are playing Busting Rage 21. First, I need to go get a coffee. So, and then we'll get started with our we'll set game for it. Close the door. Right, start up. Key in the ignition. One in D for drive. I'm going to buy another bus. So I'm going for this guitar, okay? Select D. Turn the handbrake turn. Hopefully I have enough for a new bus stop. Stop. Whoa, hit the brake. Do route 3 and we are doing a peak time. Yes. Before you ask me, I got trains in my food, but I can't play it because it takes 90 whole hours. Is that how bad our Wi-Fi is? Once it's installed, I'll just leave it because. To be honest, I don't need better Wi-Fi. That one, the video will take a bit longer. Oh, I stalled it. Are we meant to go that way? Dear me. Get out in the middle of the road. Mm-hmm. turn you up a bit. Yeah, I might be made that a bit better. That was on a new crash. Ooh. I want to see Fiat buses in there. That would be nice. I mean, we've got some buses that are like Fiat, so why can't... I don't know, maybe it's licensing purposes. They have minibuses. I don't know. Here we go. Handbrake on. Meal. And bingo.
This is a strange bus.
I'm just nipping to the toilet, guys.
Thank you. like a zombie without my costume. Good thing there's a burrito shop right nearby.
A ticket, please.
Did I turn off the stove?
I hope you did, otherwise your house will be on fire. Stand clear the doors. Off the door. This is the way we go to church.
Spring in the Village is my favorite show, but I cannot believe it can sway. What's
Bentley mac and cheese. Sorry. I crash. In 300 yards, turn left. Bentley, Mark and JB, fish and chip and whippy. Got that song for a guy on YouTube. I'll nick your song next. That works. Scrape the cab. Don't fire me. How do you do? Emergency stops on car. Here we go, my friends. Bye, guys. To even get some money. Everybody wants to see the Alexander 500 in Boston 21. It's a double decker! Give you a quick little drive. It's Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of that. Bye guys. See you next.